Elizabeth Ames Jones moved back into your district only to run for state senator. She has baggage, all right. And so does her lobbyist husband. So who's pulling her strings? Well, she was recruited to run by a big business special interest group from Houston. Do you really want a puppet for state senator? Stick with Jeff Wentworth. He's a neighbor who gets results with no strings attached.